the national colors to you, so that you can be able to represent us and be good ambassadors in this qualifier. Wish you the best. God bless you.
We prepare ourselves according to that because we are facing some good teams in the qualifiers like Zimbabwe, Namibia, and Kenya, and the rest of the team. Because we can't take the rest of the team, the small team. I won't say small teams, it's T20 format, and you never know. Any team can come up and beat any team.
And you had to perform in the entire games. And one, we went to Rwanda to perform. What made me to be on this team? It was about experience and also to do the fire ratio with the ball, because I'm a ball on the team and I bring some experience on it.
I've actually worked on a lot of techniques. I've changed a bit of a lot of my technique in order to suit the tournament we are going in, because it's a pressure tournament, it's a T20, so gears have to be changed every now and then. So at least I've tried to work on a lot of things.